Coach Christian, we're here at Twister. I want to approach this obstacle backwards. Backwards gives me better grip strength, a little more load on the shoulders, and easier on the hips.
Wait a minute.
You going right here?
No, you go ahead, bro. I need to watch a little bit.
Check out what I'm doing. I'm doing it the easiest way. I'm going to pull myself up to this bent elbow and just walk my hands back.
Stairway, my grip.
I connect this middle bar right here. Right here. That middle bar is important as you transition. Boom.